Well, the Roswell Police Department still cleaning up after a pipe burst over the weekend. Flooding closed the lobby and the records department. The department saying it hopes to have everything back open by Thursday. The damages don't affect the RPD from responding or taking calls, though. If you need to file a report, call the department's main line.